Well, there they are, the uniforms, the costumes for tonight's Jimpressions show. This, of course, the Jimpressions Act 1, and Nestor Jackdaws is there also waiting. And the only thing you'll notice here on Impressionist Act 1, there's something missing. Well, the pants are missing, but then I've got those on, so that's not a big problem. But one thing is missing is the bloody shirt. I seem to have forgotten the shirt back in the hotel. So, you know, the show goes on at 7:30. It's getting pretty close to 7:30 now, but we're not going to panic because it's all going to be fine. And right now my wife is going to save the day. Tamara's going to go and get the shirt from the hotel so that I have time to put it on. Oh, that might be her now.
I've got her ticket. I'm trying to find her.
Oh, yeah. She'll be back soon. Yeah. Getting pretty close to showtime here, but I'm not worried because I have a lot of faith in my partner. Tamara and I have been married 25 years, and I've put her through bullshit like this, you know, quite a lot over the years. And it's really going to be a very, very different show. It's going to be a little bit like the Full Monty. Not the Full Monty. Maybe it'll be the Half Monty Jimpressions show. Well, the hotel's not that far away, so that's a good thing. And there's no traffic. It's Wednesday. There's not much going on. I'm in Folsom, by the way, at the Three Stages in Folsom on the campus of Folsom Lake College. Beautiful new facility. So we're very close now. It's about 7:29. The show starts at 7:30-ish. So really plenty of time. And I have total faith in my wife. She went to the hotel. Very nice of her. You know, you got to think, this is love, to go to the hotel and get the shirt that the boneheaded performer left behind. Any second now, she's going to come in. I'm just going over the script a little bit. What I do here is I always kind of review the script a little bit. Stuff, talk about Frost Nixon, yeah, presidents and stuff like that. I wrote that, that's a new thing. And I was going to try out some new material. The only material I'm really concerned with right now is the cotton shirt. Yeah, it's getting pretty close to the point where I'm going to have to make a choice about what substitute shirt I'm going to wear. I really only have two choices. I've got this shirt that I arrived in. This is totally wrong. It's supposed to be white. Oh, somebody texted me. The text is, Tamara says, on our way back. On our way back. When you work with professionals, everything goes smoothly. All right. Getting pretty close now. But I have a feeling. There she is. Thank you. I love you. You're the best.
You're welcome.
That's better. Okay. Running out to do the show now. I'll leave you back here. Bye-bye. Jim Meskimen.